guy.
So, what did the morgue say about our John Doe? Was he murdered?
I don't think so.
He had those weights on his legs. You don't think it was a suicide, do you?
Here's the weird part. The coroner isn't sure yet, but he thinks that John Doe was already dead before he hit the water.